Nice toss, buddy. Fuck. I could actually use that gun. I wish I could off the box. Sit down. Dirty. Is someone on the elevator?
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, still here. Car's got some holes in it, though.
God dang, man. Why can't I hit you? Why are you not dying? Quicker heads up on the rocket launcher, Elena, next time, please. Where's this asshole? Okay, gets reload. Got him. This scene is crazy. Oh, just got him in time. He was about to shoot a rocket at me. Yeah. Last through. Oh. Let's get to shore. Let's get to shore. Let's get to shore. Oh no! No! What are you doing? Like, don't worry, gang. Ah! I'm blasted. Deal with this asshole. Are you kicking me? One health. Drop down. Back up. Okay. Oh. Oh, baby, a triple. Sit down.
Son damn it,
bitch.
Sitting duck in there.
I'm going.
Hurry. Come on, move it, Nate.
How do I get up there? Dude, what the hell? Oh. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Don't die, Elena! Don't die!
Oh, I'm shit.
In love!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on!
Dang,
you
girl.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break. So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
Bridge is out.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets?
Well, at least New Devon was.
There goes nothing.
not like you could easily get there. You had to go at least 3 sets of elevators just to get to the city. And up the rock? I think?
Whoa, hang on!
Death awaits us. How? How?
There. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That damn. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Nope. Be back. What's up? Whoa! Okay, then. Maybe just go around. There is a line right here. Yep. Progress. Way out of ya. Way out of ya, baby!
Go.
Which way would you like me to turn this thing? Okay, come on.
Hey, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, try the other one.
How does one get across to the other side? This way.
Whoa. Seen that coming.
Mm-hmm.
And behind door number 2? Clear.
Nice work.
I got all the moves, baby. Here we go.
We're good.
No way back now.
How do we cross this?
Go around. A path this way.
Watch this.
Kick it.
Hang on.
We did it.
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
We. What is this we? It's all my Asian driving skills, baby.
Hang on.
Stay on the rocks. Stay on the
and
rocks.
We're up.
Stay on the rocks. Seems like they would like me to get out of here.
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person. Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
I should have flipped it. Whatever. Too lazy. Yeah. Back to the car.
Yeah, that elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
The water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Zero chance this works. Zero.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap.
Why would you catch it?
I'll hold it. Just get the car.
Don't run me over.
Oh, that's heavy.
Well, if it doesn't work, we're boned.
There goes nothing.
Should have went in that building first.
3 for 3.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Smooch, smooch. Seems like time for it.
It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse.
Here.
Super. Give me a hand with this.
Eh, she'll get over it.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just. Yeah.
No excuses.
We should stay focused.
You're a bad, bad man. Yeah, you got it fucked up.
Next stop, New Devon.
Ooh. Gorgeous, man. Just gorgeous. About to get interrupted by gunfire and probably gonna enjoy the ride for a couple minutes, then get interrupted by gunfire. This feels like this is like the calm before the storm right now. Shit's about to go down, but we'll just enjoy this car ride as a happy married couple.
Sully, where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. On tight.
What did I say?
Turn around. We're heading for the falls.
I can't. Current's too strong.
Nate?
What do you want me to do?
Brace yourself.
Nate. Hook. There.
Grappling hook.
Go.
I got it. Come on.
grappling hook.
Waterfall. Waterfall.
Nate!
I'm okay.
The tree is not okay.
Oh, come on.
I'm coming. I'm right, baby.
So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself, you know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
Honesty is the best policy.
This way.
Surprised that wasn't a new chapter right there. We keep going. We keep going.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
Surprised we haven't run into any more shoreline people.
Call. Now, how do we get up there?
Treasure? Treza? Boo.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Maybe.
Smack my head against the ground. What's this?
Up by your lonesome?
Take that journal entry.
Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend.
What the heck did you get down there? Oh. Well, aren't you clever? Bugs. So many bugs.
Hello?
Traitor.
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Let me look around here. Kind of find the high ground. Usually the case.
Sorry, man. No disrespect.
Still waiting for like a jaguar to jump out at me. Look at her following my lead. That is A+ wife material. Giblets? Gibbets. Still looking for the one on the title screen of the game. I'm assuming that's Captain Avery. He has a captain's hat and everything. I'm also still waiting for this game to kind of dive into the supernatural.
Oh my god.
new
I guess
death.
That's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
That is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
That's actually a very good point, Elena. Very good point. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for me for this session. I got to take a quick break. So as always, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the series. Based on the title screen, I think there are only 2 chapters left. So the next session should be the last one. But anyways, as always, if you enjoyed, drop the video a quick thumbs up. Help support the series and the channel. And I shall see you guys next time, right? As always, have a wonderful day.